Have you ever stumbled upon someone who's been a bad friend to you? Are you starting to wonder if their friendship is as true and genuine as you once thought? Sometimes it can be difficult to recognize the signs that your friendship is not as true as it seems. So, here are 10 early signs to help you spot a fake friend. 1. They exclude you from things. Does your friend seem to make plans to spend time with everyone but you? They never invite you to parties or get-togethers, even when you have plenty of mutual friends. You feel left out and you're afraid to be seen as clingy or bossy. But when they keep excluding you from things, it may mean that they don't really want you to be around. 2. They bail on you a lot. Do they cancel on you at the last minute and forget about all the plans you've made? True friendship is about being there for each other when you need it the most. Instead, they disappear when they find something more fun to do or someone more interesting to talk to, leaving you behind without a second thought. 3. They get you in trouble. It can feel very exciting when you befriend someone who's spontaneous and carefree. They're wild, unpredictable, and always a good time. You might even break some rules along the way. But it's a bad sign when they start to pressure you into doing things you're not comfortable with and getting you in trouble for it. 4. They try to downplay your success. Do they downplay your success and act jealous whenever good things happen to you? You and your friend have an unspoken rivalry. They're incredibly competitive and they always try to upstage you every chance they get. Even when they congratulate you and tell you that they're happy for you, they always have a backhanded compliment ready to dampen your spirits. 5. They want you to be a certain way. Does your friendship with them feel kind of fragile? And it's not because you're shy or still trying to get to know each other, but because you feel like you have to act a certain way around them. Maybe they make you feel like you need to be as popular or rich or attractive as them to get along. The moment you slip up, they get upset and start to ignore you. 6. They act differently around other people. Your friend is funny, caring, and kind, but only when you're alone. When other people show up, they're quick to give you the cold shoulder or to change the way they act around you. Maybe they're embarrassed or are afraid of other people's opinions. But whatever the reason may be, it's a bad sign if they want to be friends with you in secret. 7. They badmouth their friends. At first, you may feel flattered knowing that your friend trusts you enough to tell you their true feelings about people around them. But if they constantly talk trash about others behind their backs, then there's a good chance they'll do it to you too. It shows that they're disloyal and untrustworthy. 8. They're always asking for favors. Do they phone you all the time for help or to ask for a favor? They never ask how you are unless they want something from you. Your friendship is very one-sided, and somehow you always find yourself doing things for them. It's a sign someone is a fake friend if they only want you around to use you. 9. They only ever talk about themselves. Does your friend go on and on for hours talking about themselves? They tell you all their needless drama, but hardly ever check in on how you're doing. They don't listen to what you have to say and always steer the conversation back to themselves. Self-absorbed and extremely egocentric, these kinds of people don't respect you or your friendship. And 10, they break their promises. Finally, while a true friend always does their best to keep their word, a fake friend will break their promises. They'll tell you what you want to hear and make promises they can't keep just to get on your good side. When they make excuses about why they can't deliver, and lie about being too busy and cancel important plans with you, it shows they're unreliable and dishonest. Did reading these signs make you think of anyone in particular? Do you worry you might have a fake friend in your midst? Let us know in the comments below. If you found this video helpful, be sure to like and share this video with those who might benefit from it. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.